Not got a beating heart. Nigel.
I found that routine exceptionally emotional. Mandy, that was beautifully choreographed. I think what parent, what guardian doesn't want their child to have a better life than them, to raise them on their shoulders, to see something better than they've had? That was such an emotional routine. I found it beautiful. I've got a couple of apologies to make here. One apology is a private one, really, to Corrie Henson and Amy Cohen at Fox, who twisted my arm into doing this routine with The Next Generation. This is possibly one of the best shows I've ever been involved with on television. I'm absolutely thrilled with what I've seen tonight. And now an apology to you, JT. When you were chosen by Robert, I'll be honest with you, I was a little disappointed. I thought you were exceptionally cute, as was said, with a bow tie. And Sage, I thought, was a beautiful dancer. I was wrong. You are more than cute. You, young man, you are a beautiful dancer, and as far as I'm concerned, you're a star.
Thank you so much.
He is quite cute, though, as well. Hola.
You know, the universe works in such a beautiful way. I think that the two of you were placed in each other's lives as a gift, because it is exquisite to watch your emotional connection, Robert, that you have to this young gentleman.
Yes.
JT. Robert's a gift in your life. That was truly my favorite routine of the evening.
Beautiful.
Maddie.
Oh my gosh. Maddie, this is, I feel the exact same, and it just makes me so emotional because you guys are so incredible, and just to see you here with Robert and just to do this routine is just such a beautiful thing to experience.
Thank you.
Jason, round it out.
Those are one of the kind of pieces that are supposed to happen. Somebody out there was supposed to see that performance and be touched and moved by it. You know, there are a lot of single fathers out there, you know, and there are a lot of kids without a father. So I think that piece speaks to so many different people in different ways. And the way that you guys just brought it forth, it was just exquisite. It wasn't dance. It didn't feel like dance to me. It felt like a movie. It felt like life being reenacted on stage.
Yes.
Okay. Remember, it's down to you. Go to fox.com/dance for all of the information on how to vote. Voting opens at the end of the show. And there is a limit of 20 votes per method. Let's hear it for them one more time. The fabulous Robert and the equally gorgeous JT.